It's Frankenstein Jr. and the Impossibles. Multiman, Oil Man, and Fluid Man appearing in great cartoon adventures. See Frankenstein Jr. and the Impossibles.
This portion of Frankenstein Jr. and the Impossibles presented by the Big G General Mills cereals, makers of Cheerios.
Super Six, battle criminals and all their evil games. Super Six, evil doers
rip, them slam, volley, and
down the fear of darkness, giving crime an uppercut. Five great thunderbolts of power, and a bolt who is a nut. Super Six, they give their own for Super
Stay tuned for scenes from next week's show. Stay tuned for scenes from next week's show.
Live the Herculoids. With Xandor, their leader, Igu, the giant rock ape, Zok, the laser ray dragon, Dorno, Loop and Leap, the formless, fearless wonders, control the tremendous. They team up to protect their planet from sinister invaders. All strong, all brave, all heroes. They're the Herculoids.
Somewhere in the future live the Herculoids. Igu, Gloop, Leap, Tundro, Zok, Xandor. Adventure in the future with the Herculoids. Next on most of these stations.
Born in a cosmic storm, every molecule charged with might, powers that enable him to change his molecular structure to steel, to granite, or whatever the need requires. The great desire to serve his country in the cause of justice has brought James Norcross to the highest office in the land as Super President. Super President!
If I can only get unstuck, I'll be swinging at one of my most fearsome foes next week.
of a magic ring summoned Shazam, the greatest of all genies. Join Chuck, Nancy, and Kaboobie on their incredible journey through the Arabian Nights. It's magic. It's Shazam, coming up next.
This portion of Shazam, presented by Mattel Toymakers. You can tell they're Mattel, they're swell.
Long ago, a lone explorer named Arnie Saknussemm made a fantastic descent to the fabled lost kingdom of Atlantis at the Earth's core. After many centuries, his trail was discovered, first by me, Professor Oliver Lindenbrook, my niece Cindy, student Alec McEwen, our guide Lars, and his duck Gertrude. But we were not alone. The evil Count Saknussemm, last descendant of the once noble Saknussemm family, had followed us to claim the center of the Earth for his power-mad schemes. He ordered his brute-like servant Torg to destroy our party. But the plan backfired, sealing the entrance forever. And so for us began a desperate race to the Earth's core to learn the secret of the way back. This is the story of our new journey to the center of the Earth.
Space Ghost battles the most sinister villains in the universe. Don't miss the new six-part adventure of Space Ghost. With special appearances by Moby Dick, Mitor, Shazam, the Herculoids.
Mitor! all the super, super heroes. They always fight for what is right. Live with danger and adventure, they are men of might. Superman, the man of steel, performs super deeds with ease. Aquaman's the bold and daring king of the seven seas. Hopping from another planet, swoops upon the foe. Nothing stops the Teen Titans anywhere they go. Flash by the eyes who follow with their super speed. Against the force of evil, the atom will succeed. Green Lantern's power ring can accomplish anything. Superman, Aquaman, all the super, super heroes are the Justice League of America.
The jungle, strong as he can be.
Come along, everybody, to the next Casper cartoon.